Damu. Home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
I have not seen my husband since yesterday. Help me find him.
Yeren hu, tu genet.
Numes ni ojedian.
Come to trade then.
Hai position gere.
Give me your aid! I order you! Medjay, help me, I will pay you!
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you!
I will seek him out.
Do be quick! I will await you here.
Yeah. the way!
Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail and peace, men ahead. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you, is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menehet. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menehet will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
By a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind when I'm numbering him 4-1. Huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
Hey, you!
You found me! Your turn to hide!
Come away from there, Naila. You're getting in the priest's way.
Where are you? You answer all!
Naila, are you following me?
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
Are you
Your father wants you to go home.
And I prefer to stay with you.
Are you going to sleep at our house again?
Not this time. But I hope to pass by and visit your mother.
You will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Soris.
Soris, stay back! Not if it's about your father.
Oh.
Are you hired?
Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank.
Would be so angry.
Oh.
Wherever Kiba hid, he's probably in trouble. He's always getting stuck in places. Once we found him in a tree. My father is never at home these days.
Why not?
He has too much work with people coming from all over. I can't wait for the festival. We will see the gods fighting.
Oh, really?
Yes, everybody will be there.
Aher Haru?
Are you hired? Haru Maki Bati!
Sukai! Heba! What in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Good. That's the last of the children.
Right decision, Gerech.
Look at this. Fraud abounds in your market. And you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest! You have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahet, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Thank the gods that this festival will soon be over.
That was the fourth tourist this week to shout at me.
Ah,
Move! Now!
Hot! Stay there!
Try position, Gere!
Whoa.
Did you? Come on, hold the alley. can talk? Only something new. Why are you so angry?
Thank you. dealing can talk? Always something new. Why are you so angry?
Hey, you! Hello!
How to speak to Claudius and find out why he came out here.
Why did you kill them? We had only just met.
Claudius, you are drunk.
Yes, that is me. And no, I am not. I had only 2 or 10 beers.
All right. Let's get you back to your wife.
I have a wife? Oh, Mother will be so pleased.
Scene of death. I should investigate. What was your reason for going out there, Claudius?
I was going... Remember, I came from Alexandria for the festival, and some kind of person, someone offered me to drink all night for free. Impossible to resist. What were we talking about?
How you got here?
Oh, right. Then I woke up here with those crocodili all around. Tell me. They really sweet.
Egypt is a land full of magic and ancient mystery.
Amazing. My friends in the city will never believe it. Did you say something about a wife?
Yes, yours.
See, I do not understand that. How could I have a wife? I am a virgin. At least I think I am.
I will hear no more on this subject. You can take it up with your wife.
But you do not understand. Every woman I've ever tried to...
Please, shut up.
I am sorry. This fresh wind off the river is good for me. I am feeling much more clear-headed now.
Splendid.
There you are, my dear. I was worried about you.
Oh, by Dionysus, I remember. I went to the island because of her. She got me drunk, married me, told me I owed her a virginity tax. Whose virginity?
You can go. This is between me and my husband.
No, don't go. They'll kill me.
Show him what happens when you try to cheat a woman.
Please, help me!
Forget you. He's just a They have taken enough. My brothers! You have slain my brothers! You were supposed to help me, not him!
Praise and thanks. You saved my life and my purse.
In future, be careful when drinking with strangers.
Right decision.